This summer,
yeah.
Matt Ware is relearning things that many of us take for granted.
I can pretty much almost feed myself with a little arm support, elbow support.
Two more minutes.
Therapists are working with the 16-year-old who is paralyzed below the shoulders. 4 months ago, Matt was running up and down the court for Heritage Christian, a promising basketball player for the Eagles varsity team.
I always grew up with basketball. Everybody in the family pretty much plays basketball.
But a freak accident changed his life forever.
I had dove for the ball, and I saved it to my friend, and I hit the mat straight on with my head.
His neck was broken, but his spirit wasn't. Matt remained positive despite a devastating accident.
I'm doing things that the doctors never thought I'd be able to do.
Matt's faith in God,
just give me four more,
drives him in therapy.
I've been more of a witness for God now than I was before in the past. And so many people have been touched in things which I never, you know, thought would happen.
God has taken this weakness and shown his power in a very unique way.
This is a special gift that Matt received from his friends at church and school. They traced their hands on this quilt and placed their names and Bible verses on it.
Matt says it's that kind of support that helps push him.
Go ahead and keep your elbow straight.
Matt won't be playing basketball this summer. Does he miss it?
There's a sense of me that does, yeah. But I figure if God wants me to play again, then I'm playing.
The more immediate goal is relearning to write his name legibly.
I thank God for what he's given me and what he's done in the past and everything he's going to do in the future, so.
That was really good.